Cycling Explorer again. Today I'm at the Columbus Arts Festival. This started in 1962 on the State House lawn with a bunch of school kids showing off their displays, and has grown today to about 270 vendors. Vendors, and only 270 were chosen.
Thanks for watching. Now get out and explore.